Hey there, my name is Stefan. My page is called Wood, Nail and Hammer, mostly for woodwork projects, but today I thought, let's make a pizza. Really not much wood in there, but it's delicious. Alright, so for my pizza base, I'm going to use some 4 cups of cake flour. Measurement for this. This is a matter of experience. Add a tiny bit, start stirring the ingredients. You see it starts making a dough. First I use a spoon to just stir it. Might want to add a tiny bit of lukewarm water. I'm just gonna cover my hands in some of the cake flour. Start finishing it off.
Jesus. One of the toppings I'll be making for my pizza today is a Mexicana. I prefer to just brown the beef mince beforehand. I'm going to take the pot on the stove top, add a bit of oil, and then I'll basically combine the beef mince, green pepper and onion, as well as some chili. It doesn't need to take very long, it's just a matter of 2 or 3 minutes perhaps. Start out with the onions. Then it's just going to take some 2 or 3 minutes, and that's going to be 5 minutes for later on. Also might want to add a spoon of salt for your own taste. basically just ground the meat, as you can see. Have a minute or so. Chilies. It's like the chili on the top. This is what a Mexicano is made for. There we are, filling for the topping for the Mexicano is ready. Right, so here we've got our pizza bases. Just gonna start the topping, some tomato sauce. Tomato and onion mix. Nice mixture there to start the topping. And this is going to be my other favorite pizza, Regina. Also using some Italian herbs. Usually they use some sliced ham, I prefer bacon. Bacon cuts. Mushrooms. I prefer it a lot. as many gaps as possible. Mozzarella cheese. Second one must start exactly the same. Tomato sauce, some tomato and onion mix. The Mexicana, I'm going to put a little bit more. Italian herbs. This is an absolute must. No pizza goes without Italian herbs. Feeling good to actually use all these mints. Let's do it properly. Now that we've got the whole topping nicely and evenly spread it, finish this one off with mozzarella cheese. there we go. Two pizzas for the day.
If you enjoyed this video, go right ahead and do what everybody else does on YouTube. Click on subscribe, turn on notifications, follow the link down below for my Facebook page, and make a pizza. You're gonna get hungry.